All right, so this is question 29. Where does f of x, equal g of x? So where are they the same? So we're looking for the point where they cross each other. And the point where they cross is right here, where x is 1, 2, and y is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So they cross at 2, 5.